from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the New Jersey Devils, currently second in the Metropolitan Division, come to town to play the Bruins. Takes it smoothly, gets it out to Nason, now to Heischer, pulls up over the line. Butcher on the tight turn, the wrist shot scores! Tipped in front, Miles Wood takes the wrist shot from Butcher and deflects it past Tuukka Rask.
It gets by the first layer, that's Krejci. Gets by the second layer, that's DeBrusk. Miles Wood, untouched, right at the top of the blue paint. He's going to get a piece of it. The tip goes down under the glove.
Green and Heinen go to the end wall. Green tries to leverage the puck loose. Nash turns and scores! Riley Nash, opportunistic on the forecheck with Danton Heinen. And the Bruins get an ugly one.
From about 2 feet north of the goal line, a shot that gets deflected, changes pace, goes up in the air almost in an arcing form, and finds the back of the net behind Schneider.
Pasternak back to Krug. The blast off Bergeron in front. That one hurt. Bergeron struggling to get back to his skates. Here's Marcus Johansson. Severson scores on the one-timer on the 3-on-2.
Bergeron trying to get to the front of the net. Little screen, maybe a redirect. Pays a price for it. Then Jersey in transition. Nice little back pass. I mean, that's a nice play right there. Zacha, Johansson, Severson is a right-handed shot. And that's a perfect feed for a one-timer before Rask can get across.
Marcus Johansson, he twirls the puck down through the corner. Carlo gets his skates tied up with Johansson, and that's going to be another penalty.
What a juncture in the hockey game right now. We're looking at a 5-on-3 here
for 2 minutes. Krug to Marchand, he closes, saucer pass, Krejci off the apron on the one-timer. Pasternak, the hard backhand across to Krug, low for Marchand to Bergeron. He scores! Number 20 on the season for Patrice Bergeron.
In order to create an easier passing lane and a better shooting lane for himself. He's in the bumper, step back, get open, one-timer. I mean, you don't even have to talk. It's just a little look. It's chemistry, it's feel.
Zajac uses the big body back to Vatanen. He hammers one well wide. And Marchand picks up the swat from Pasternak. He's breaking with Krejci. Deeks and scores! Brad Marchand!
Pasternak able to get to it first before Lovejoy, and now it's a 2-on-1. Marchand, Krejci, they spread it out. If you're going to try to take the pass away to Krejci, well, then it's just me and Schneider. I think Marchand relishes that opportunity.
Ken Appleby has gone in between the pipes for John Hines' New Jersey Devils. Pulls up on the half boards, gets caved in, and here's Damon Severson, the defenseman, with a breakaway. Saved by Rask. Rebound goes off back glass, and the crowd is crazy in Boston.
The breakaway, Severson tries to go glove side. Rask able to deny that low, and it looked like he got a piece of the rebound chance.
5 seconds to go. Marchand to Bergeron. To Marchand. He's got to hurry. I don't think he beat the clock. Hebert signals it's a goal. Regardless, the Bruins win this one. Tuukka Rask makes 37 saves to tie a season high. The Bruins win 3-2. The last time Boston went 17 consecutive games with at least a point was the 5th of January through the 13th of February, 1983.